Thank you, Jensen. Thank you, Asia Society. Jensen has been a partner and a good friend for more than 2 decades. And I'm delighted and honored to accept the Asia Society Game Changer Award. I started thinking about TSMC, which stands for Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company, in 1985. We spent more than a year raising funds, and TSMC started a business in 1987. TSMC was intended to be a silicon foundry for the world. It was located in Taiwan because I felt strongly that Taiwan had relative competitive advantage in semiconductor manufacturing. 30, 40 years ago, globalization and free market were the rage, and TSMC rode that wave into prosperity, as did many other companies in Asia and America. But now, the thinking seems to have changed somewhat. Different camps seem to be set up. Globalization seems to be a bad word. And free market economy is beginning to carry conditions. As a result, many companies in Asia and America face challenges as to how to operate in the new environment. Since I retired completely from TSMC 3 years ago, the challenges now fall on different shoulders. Still, I'm confident that solutions will be found. On this occasion, I again want to thank Asia Society for giving me this award, and I express my sincere wishes for peace and prosperity to the world.